Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles China walkthrough. It's time for the memory. 8. With plus and plus hard mode.
If Sangliang is here in Na'an, then I must find him before he finds Wang Yangming.
Too many of them. Destroy the tower. Look just great.
卫兵死了，我们必须找到那个刺客。上吧。
Good.
The bridge is heavily guarded. If I could cause a large distraction somehow.
There's only thing must be. Can do it. No! Fuck you! No need to. Shit. dare you! It's not going to work that way. No! Can't be true! It's not! No, how dare you? Too many of them. Fuck you all. Fucking dare you!
Not now. Fuck you so hard. Come on. Too many. Get out! Get out! He's not moving. Why? Finally, Shadow Gold.
Here she is. Finally. Seagirl. I have your precious box. Kill her.
I don't kill you.
That was the second one.
Not like that, Mitty! You fucking idiot!
Thank you. Fuck you. Die. No! How could be that? It cannot be. Almost about the max. Yes. That's better.
Sifu, I'm sorry. I was too slow. I should have reached you sooner. I could have stopped Zhang Yong. I could have protected the books. What good is it to take revenge if I keep losing those I care for?
Skin in it, he grows faster.
I was born into captivity. One of many concubines. When the Brotherhood came for us, I saw freedom. I saw a future. Now it is up to me to offer hope for those who see none. When Zhang Yong and Chu Ju are dead, when I have the box, I will deliver that. Now my journey has come full circle. My past has returned to aid my future. My old friend, once a concubine like me, is now Empress, and she's risking her life to help me.
But not
she knows
longer.
Where to find Zhang Yong. But I fear she and the concubines are in grave danger. If the Templars suspect they are helping me, they will kill them in the blink of an eye.
Time for the plus heart.
If Zhang Yong is here and not on, then I must find him before he finds Wang Yangming.
Very good. Almost. Fuck you, soldiers. No! Again, it was fucked.
If Sangyong is Sierra Na'an, then I must find him before he finds Wang Yangming.
They have a keep on.
Let's go.
Honey.
The bridge is heavily guarded. If I could cause a large distraction somehow.
So I need a distraction. No problem.
These explosives should do the trick. I need to be quick to avoid explosions.
It's no use like that. Dogs.
Bao Chang Ming Lai.
Too hard.
If Sangyong is Sierra Na'an, then I must find him before he finds Wang Yangming. The bridge is heavily guarded. If I could cause a large distraction somehow. These explosives should do the trick.
I'm just kidding. wrong this. Very good. Please. Shit. Get out of my sight. Please. Well, less monster to worry about.
We will let him no way to find him.
Out of my sight. Finally. Just a seven fucker. I kill you for that.
No!
Here she is, finally. Seagirl, I have your precious box.
I'm going to kill you.
Kill her!
Fucking Templar. Less to worry about. Just one more. And I'm done.
是谁?
That's it.
Sifu, I'm sorry. I was too slow. I should have reached you sooner. I could have stopped Zhang Yong. I could have protected the box. What good is it to take revenge if I keep losing those I care for? I could have saved them. I was born into captivity, one of many concubines. When the Brotherhood came for us, I saw freedom. I saw a future. Now it is up to me to offer hope for those who see none. When Zhang Yong and Chu Ju are dead, when I have the box, I will deliver that. Now my journey has come full circle. My past has returned to aid my future. My old friend, once a concubine like me, is now Empress, and she's risking her life to help me. She knows where to find Zhang Yong, but I fear she and the concubines are in grave danger. If the Templars suspect they are helping me, they will kill them in the blink of an eye.
Mr. Helpful Charge. Wait just a minute. I have to know something good before I make my move. Healy's boost upgrade. counter damage. Of course, I have counter damage. Next time. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.